key here. Yeah, it is. Let's get back in. Werewolf. Fine, contracting works. Need to see where I was last time. At least I have a lot of money. Finished off the contracting works very easily. Can we even finish this one off? Yeah. Oh my god. So many bubbles. And that we finished that one off again. Let's finish off all of these. So we can get some more research points. Clear trend throughout strategy games. I think we should make a strategy game then. Develop a sequel. Let's see, do we have any older strategy games? We have time travel strategy. Did that one work out good? Let's see, time travel. I don't think werewolf strategy is that good. But we're doing a time travel strategy. I didn't get any of that. We don't know about that one. Let's not care about it now then. I think we should have another strategy game here somewhere. Strategy RPG action adventure action simulation strategy action strategy. Let's develop a sequel. Should be here somewhere, let's see. Tiffany's Creed. Let's call it like just Creed. Let's see, let's make it a launch game. Alternate history, adventure, action. But it wasn't that one I needed. Let's go back then. Let's develop a new game. Let's see here. Werewolf strategy? I think more space strategy. Strategy action. Let's just go with that one at least. Just go with action. No. The game engine. That's number 5. So let's just do the space strategy. Surgeon Eve. Next. 3D graphics version 4. Online play and set to cloud. Branching story. Achievements. Let's see here. Story quest isn't that important. Something like this, I think. That's it. Let's see here. Engine. Should be someone with the. High tech, I think. Yeah, that. Some more redesign and gameplay. Yeah. Should probably put myself there instead. Media inquiry. Hi, this is Tom Matt from Center. I got word that K-pop Gopro is working on a new game. Would you be willing to share some information on your current game project and do an interview about it? Yeah, I would. What is your expectation regarding the success of Surgeon's Eve? Do you think that the game will be well received? Of course, I think. Thank you for your time. No problem. See, a dynamic environment, dialogue trees, AI companions. Dialogue's always bad. I really hate dialogues. This looks like it's going to be new schools on both design and technology. I'm not sure what my high schools are right now, but I don't think they're this big. Let's see here. She's doing the graphics. Let's put Baldwin on it. Eric Robinson. Let's put myself on it. Yeah. Okay. And let's finish off the game now. Let's get up to 300 at design at least. Yeah. And 250 on technology. Awesome. Now we have to fix all the bugs. Let's get a large proof just so we can hype it a lot. And then we should start sending some people on vacation after this. Industry news. Just as the industry seems to have silently accepted the slow demise of PC gaming as more and more games are primarily developed for consoles, there seems to be a resurgence of the PC market. New powerful and affordable hardware are growing in the developer scene, and the rise of crowdfunded financing has meant a slew of new exciting projects hitting the PC market. It seems that the PC market will only grow stronger in the coming years. For console lovers, this isn't bad news either, as many PC games are also ported to the most successful consoles. Let's get up to 300 technology, please. Let's just five more bubbles. And are we getting the hype? I think my best play so far is like 76. 906,000. What place did we get? We got into place 57. That's good. Yeah, come on. Today the new game platform, oh yeah, by Kick It, has been released. It seems that the market has normalized again with no particular. Yeah, I was too late on releasing my game. Come on, just one more bubble. Oh well. Yeah, new records. 394 and 299. 3D graphics level up, Ruby and Eric leveled up. Let's release the game. Special training is available for Robinson. Send on vacation. Send on vacation. Send on vacation. And we got new reviews. Come on, big numbers. A 9, that's good. An 8. An 8 again. Please let me get a 9. An 8 again. That gives me an average of 8.25. I can send the rest on vacation now. And we should generate a game report. And you should train some. $100 already now. We should research some. Let's see here. Target audience? Nah, not yet. I think there's other things that I need to get before I get that. Casual games? No. Marketing? Probably would be good to have. 2D graphics? No. I've completely abandoned 2D graphics right now. Easter eggs? No. Minigames? No. Video playback and basic physics? I think basic physics is good. Full motion video. Virtual now, well, virtual economy would be good as well. Unrealistic weather, surround sound, skill trees, see. If we get skill trees, we could make an RPG game. But do I need to put it into my engine? I'm not sure. Industry news. We just got word that Syrian's Eve, which was recently released by Capcom Corp, has racked over 500k in sales. If the game were a music record, it would have gold status. Competitors have been observing, muttering jealous remarks. Awesome. Seems like it's selling good. We just got word that Syrian's Eve, which was recently released by Capcom Corp, has racked up over 1 million in sales. We wonder how many more it will sell. Hopefully at least another million. Center, in an exclusive interview a while ago, emixy from Capcom Corp made a very bold remark about their then-in-development game, Syrian's Eve, predicting that it will be uber successful. Now that the game is out on the market, the consensus is that emixy was spot on, as the game has received very positive reviews. Overall, this had a positive effect on sales. Goal reached. You now have more than 250,000 fans. With such a big fan base, you should now be able to self-publish launch games. Well, I've been doing that pretty much all the time anyway. Let's see here, research something, video playback, basic physics. Should I get the economy maybe? Let's see here. Virtual economy. Advanced cutscenes. I'm thinking more about like either basic physics or maybe I should go for like virtual economy. So basically basic physics or virtual economy. Other one of that I think is going to be good. Let's go with the economy for now. Game report. Our post-release analysis of Syrian's Eve is complete and we got the following results. Space and strategy action is a great combination. Graphics seems to be quite important for this great type of game. Platform genre match, strategy and Xbox 360. Bad. Okay, so strategy is not good for Xbox 360. Then we know that at least. I think I kinda broke my record now. 105 million. That's quite a lot of money. 107 now, 7.8. Steve the last office I can get. I haven't been this far before, so I'm not sure. Let's finish off all these. So we can get some more research points, and then maybe we can get the basic physics. Finished off that one as well. And contract work. This one was probably quite optimistic. Game off the market. Syrian's Eve is now off the market. It sold 3.8 million units, generating 53.6 million in sales. Awesome. I don't think I'll be able to do that. There's a clear trend towards RPG games recently. And I should probably finish off an RPG game pretty fast. Develop new game. Actually, let's develop a sequel. I think we had someone who was RPG here. Yeah, we had that here. Burning Singer. Select. Wrath of Sunyaha. RPG adventure. Large. Big platform. Let's see. Action simulation. Oh, is PC market really that big? Let's make it for PC. Let's make it for the Xbox and Play system. Engine as the number 5. Next. 3D graphics version 4. Industry news. Oh my god. For fans of the Xbox, the long wait for an update to the console will soon be over, as Microsoft has announced that the Xbox One will be available later this year. The new console is marketed as a unified entertainment platform and comes with voice control and a camera which is always watching to enable gesture control. A camera which is always on is not the only controversial feature, as the new console also seems to require internet access at least once a day to function properly. Does not support the previous Xbox games and seems to place restrictions on how games can be shared or resold. Clearly, Microsoft wants to push the current status quo and deliver a console for a new future of gaming, but we are not sure if players will share Microsoft's vision. Just after Microsoft has announced their new bet in the upcoming console generation, Sony has announced that they will release their new long-awaited console, the PlayStation 4, later this year. The console seems to do everything that the PlayStation 3 did, only better. Unlike the Xbox One, the PlayStation 4 doesn't have an always-online requirement and seems much more player-friendly. We think that there is hardly a risk of Sony fans being disappointed, but we will see how the new console will fare against these competitors. Oh well, we got online play, so that's multiplayer basically. Oh no, no, I forgot to change. We should have had more on story quests, I believe. That was a mistake. That was a huge mistake. After a massive public backlash to the controversial features announced for the upcoming Xbox One, Microsoft has today published a letter outlining their change of plans. The Xbox One will no longer require a constant internet connection and will not place restrictions on how games are sold or shared. Clearly, the different and much more popular strategies of companies like Sony, as well as vocal players themselves, have forced this change of direction. Let's go with this. Working anyway. Let's get a large booth again, since we have a lot of money. Let's see here, sound, world design should be good, graphics should also be good. Let's go with this. Today the new game platform Xbox One by Microsoft has been released. I think I just released a game for Xbox 360. That wasn't good. Well, it's for PC as well, so hopefully PC will sell a lot more. Over 1 million. 1,027,000. We made it into place 44. Awesome. New high score. I don't think this will be a new record on any of those. My old record on technology was 299. And the design was on like 370. So we still have a long way to go. News today, the new game platform PlayStation 4 by Varney has been released. Yeah, no new records. Chang'er is still RPG popular, so that's good. Samantha and Parker took a level, or gained a level. No special training available. New research, 3D graphics version 5. That one is like the must have. Oh, 150. Let's do some contracting works. And now we got our game review. An 8. Do we get a 7? Yeah, 7. I think a 7 again. No, an 8. That's good. Do we get another 8? Yeah. 7.75. It will probably sell pretty good. It sold 590,000 copies. And the market normalized. But now we sold over 1 million copies again. We should do our game report. Generate game report, Rafa Sanger. In 2 months, okay, so no more games for the Xbox 360. Well, most of my games will probably be for PC. PC, Xbox One, and PlayStation 4. At least I would think so. Game report. Our post-release analysis of Wrath of Sanya is complete and we got the following results. Fantasy and RPG adventure is a great combination. Artificial intelligence seems to be not very important, this type of game. Platform genre match, RPG and PC, good. I thought the AI would be necessary. The Xbox 360 is no longer supported. You've released 7 games for the platform and earned a total of 204.1 million. Yay. Let's see here, we should research the 3D graphics version 5. Let's see, we have another 40 points. Which one was it I wanted? Yeah, the basic physics one. Seems like I'll need to upgrade my game engine sooner as well. Game off the market. Raffle Sanger is now off the market. It sold 3.7 million units, generating 52.1 million in sale. We can do some other contracting works, try to get some research points so I can make my game engine even better when I release the new one. I think we should release a simulation game with awesome graphics for the next game. I think that will be working out good for us. Especially since we can really focus on graphics. if we upgrade a new engine. Upgrade to a new engine, I mean. So just finish off all of these contracting works. See if the market gets something new. Then we should focus on that. Contracting works. Let's get another large booth again. There's like no need for me to take the medium booths now, since I have that much money. I could just type my games. We should probably, yeah, we should create the custom engine. I won't be able to publish a new game before, or even start making a game before the convention anyway. So I'll just wait. See if we can get higher than 57. I think it was last time. Let's see if we can break. Here we got 100,000 more viewers or visitors. Pittsburgh 33. That's a new high score for me as well. That's good. Let's see what we can research. One thing. No, not yet. Mini games, no. Video playback. No. I think we should go with simple body language. There are no contracts available. Well, I guess we'd have to publish my new game engine then. That's a number 6. Let's see here. Advanced 3D graphics version 5. Basic physics. Skill trees. Virtual economy. I don't care about mana sound. There we go. Let's make this new engine. News. In 2 months, the PlayStation 3 will be taken off the market. Well, that was no surprise since PlayStation 4 was released. And it seems like we have about 7 years left on our play. So let's see. There we finished the SM1. And now we can research some more if we want to. What kind of topics do I have? School martial arts. Martial arts would be awesome, actually. There are no contracts currently available. Play System 3 is no longer supported. You released 5 games for the platform under a total of 199.5 million. We should probably develop a new game now. Or should we develop a sequel? Want a sequel on a simulation game? CEO Hyoyan. Large. Let's just go with that. Make it for PC. Let's just buy the licenses and then we can get some reports on either it's good or bad. Whether it's bad or good. So let's see. Oh yeah, we had online play still. Basic physics and skill trees. Engine is good. So quests aren't that important. It's still a bit of a problem, but let's go with this. Want another awesome game. I really want that. Media inquiry. Hi, this is Arnie Kunkel from Electric Games. I got word that Game of Gop is working on a new game. Would you be willing to share some information on your current game project and do an interview about it? Let's do that. Only Chuckle. Many of our readers are curious about what decisions go into making a video game and how companies prioritize development areas. Your new game is a business simulation game. Can you tell us whether such a game, which usually receive more focus on sound or on story requests. I think story quests. In a recent interview with Game Corp, we discussed their upcoming business simulation game and asked company founder emixy how different development areas are prioritized. In the interview, emixy said that story quest is of particular importance for such a game, but it seems that other industry professionals disagree with that point of view, saying that sound is usually more important for this type of game. Really? Is sound really that important for business? I mean, as long as I can hear what they say, that's enough for me. AI is important, dialogues aren't that important. So let's really focus on the AI. This one. Oh no, I forgot to check if I had other things to add. Oh well. Still some cool. Let's see, sound is pretty important apparently. World design aren't that important. I still think graphics are raw. Let's add a virtual economy, of course. With a new high score on design, I can say that already, and a new high score on technology as well. Awesome! I think I should fire that once and just hire some awesome guys. Like, she isn't that good. She isn't that good. Everyone that has at least 700 of something should stay. The rest should get fired. That will actually be my first fire in this game then. New records. Level up on gameplay, level design, AI, graphics, 3D graphics version 5, emixy leveled up, Erin leveled up, Julian leveled up. Let's release the game. New research available, cooperative play, no loading screens. Ooh, no loading screens. That would be awesome. Let's see here, train. She's bad. Let's fire her. Yes, I want to fire her. Let's get a large booth. Let's see, train. She's not that good. And we got a review. Let's see what we get. We get that gate, a 10! My new favorite. Can we get another 10? Another 10, a masterpiece. And another 10, their focus on engine served this game very well. Come on, another 10. Ah, just 9. Ah, 9.75. That would be my first 10, otherwise. More, please. Yeah. Once I've fired the guys I don't want to keep. So let's fire her. Yes. Train. Fire. Train. I like it, you could say. No. CI. Seems like I worked. Couldn't spell. Sequel. K-pop Corp has recently released a sequel to the game CEO's Juna. The newest game in the series, titled CEI Huion, was met with outstanding responses. Critics praised that CEI Huion had a newer engine than the original, really driving technology. Highest star for C, 3, 2, 6, still nothing that really caught my eyes. All of them are like really bad. Let's see if we can get some new guys. Let's send research. What did I need for that? Yeah, I already had it. Oh, no loading screens. Yeah, let's go with that. No loading screens. Let's see if we... Oh, he could generate a game report. Select. I really need to fill my spots again. With employees. News. Game Corp surprises us again with a very enjoyable game. The computer-controlled entities in this game are also incredibly convincing that I caught myself talking at them at times. Only a game with unicorns, rainbows, pirates, and ninjas could possibly be better. Christopher Rignall, e-gaming checked. Let's see how our G3 goes this time. $1.2 million. And we made it into place 25. 257.341.450. Let's go with 550, even though I didn't like that. But enough for me. Let's see if we can fill another one. Now let's see what we can research. Voiceover, surround sound, full motion video, I guess. There, we finished that one. Why not 40, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, 44, getting any good. Oh yeah, I forgot to check if those up here. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Let's see here. 400, 553. What did she have? Oh, she had 800 design. Well, then I'm happy with that one. I was looking at the wrong place last time. Our post-release analysis of CEI Shoyun is complete and we got the following results. Level design seems to be quite important for this type of game. Was that all you got? Let's go with this one. Higher action games. I guess we should go on a new game then. But I have like nothing to do right now, so let's do, see if we can do some contracting works, just get them going. So they have something to do. So they'll start working better. 388, 255, 347, 460, 737. Let's go with that. There we go. Let's see here, training. Staff welcome training. Did I do that for you guys? Yeah, I did for him. Did for him. Not for her. Oh my god, we can't even finish this one now. Now I forgot to read. Industry news. A company by the name of Rise VR has developed a virtual reality headset which promises to finally start the path towards true 3D immersion. The new headset, called Visorius, looks like a pair of giant ski goggles and provides a large field of vision as well as near perfect motion tracking. The first test left. First test left some players feeling a little motion-sick, but with the right game, this technology can surely deliver a new level of immersion. Visual support. Develop a new game. Action. Wild West. Action. Action strategy. PC. Xbox One. And PlayStation 4. Game engine as number 6, 3D graphics version 5. This game won't be as good as the other ones, since, well, basically because we don't have anyone who can work good at the moment. We need to do some things so they actually get into place. Don't know why he's... Oh, he needs to be on vacation. She doesn't. She doesn't. Oh, he doesn't. It's just him who needs to go on vacation. Let's send him on vacation now. I mean, he's bad anyway. We won't lose too much if we send him on vacation, I think. Let's see here. Nothing to add. You know that level design is pretty good. Oh, I need to drag staff. Sorry. Graphics. Let's see. Well, let's see here what the sign. Let's go with this. Let's see if we can finish this off nicely. No one is feeling bad anymore, so that's good. Now they're working as they should. And we just lost the action. That was bad. Now we're not going to sell much less than we were supposed to. When I first started making that game. A lot of bugs to fix, but we fixed all of them. Should we wait for the convention to take place? I think we should go ahead and do that. Then we can get the extra hype. Hopefully we won't lose too much hype before the convention. And now we're starting to lose hype. We've lost 6, 5, 8, 10, 9. We lost 9 before the convention. So let's see how many we have this time. Let's go up to a million 300,000, I think. Yeah. And place 20. Place 14. Oh, then we're not close. High 498. Oh, new record on both. Engine story quest level up, 3D graphics version 5 level up, and sound level up. Let's release the game. New research available. Interactive story. More world choices. Orchestral soundtrack. Generate game report, research, Easter egg video playback. The first review has come in. Doesn't seem to be that good. 6 shows potential. 6 quirky but good. 6 I like it, and another 6 I guess. 9-7 Action strategy games works well on PC. Let's do some contracting works. while they're doing their other works. And we are selling their top GOP, I mean. Finished off that one easily as well. That translating works. Sold over a million. Still generating a lot of money. Cherished TOP. Our post-release analysis of Cherished TOP is complete and we got the following results. Engine seems to be very important for this type of game. Platform, genre, match, action, and box one, great. Actually, I had one game in mind that I wanted to make. I wanted to make like a fighting game. Street Fighter Shindong. As a number 6. 3D graphics version 5. Let's hope they don't get too tired. We need to send them on vacation after this. Some of them are just starting to get a little slow. Media inquiry. Hi, this is Andrew McNara from Game Informant. I got word that K-Pop Corp is really working on a new game. Would you be willing to share some information on your current game project and do an interview about it? Let's agree to that. What is your expectation? Yeah, let's skip it. Thank you for your time. Yeah, no problem. Dialogues aren't really needed. AI is really needed, and that one is good. There we go. Let's make this game. I really think this game is going to be a hit. Hopefully, it will put me over the 300 million mark. Since Cherry's TOP has started. Off market, and it actually went off market now, so let's see. It sold 2.5 million units and generating 36.3 million in sales. That wasn't too good, but at least it generated some profit. Let's see, graphic is important, action is, sound is important. I don't think world design is that important then, so let's lower that. Probably a bit higher, and let's go with this. And then we have to send all of my workers except Eric on vacation. The hype is getting good around the game as well. That's good. And we got 100 research points. That's also awesome. Then I can do some researches while some of them are on vacation. And then we finished off the game. Let's finish off the bugs. So we don't release it with lots of bugs, because that wouldn't be good. Let's see, we're still pulling some information in it. I think we could finish it off now. No new records on any of them, that's sad. Eric leveled up, let's release the game. Let's send on vacation, and now we got the review. Oh my god, it wasn't actually that good. I thought it was going to be a lot better. Martial arts and martial arts and action is a great combination. Of course it is. Action games works well on PC. Quirky but good. Oh well. See what we can research. We had something here on Serious Port. Oh, so did I say no more vacation as well? Oh well. In an exclusive interview a while ago, emixy from K-pop Corp made a very bold remarks about their then in development game Street Fighter Shindong, predicting that it will be uber successful. Now that the game is out on the market, the consensus is that emixy should have been more careful as the final product doesn't match the hyped expectations. Overall, this had a negative effect on sales. Oh well, it didn't sell as good. And I wanted to get over the 300 million marks. And we just got 4 years to get over the 300 million marks and over half a million fans. Over 500k in sales, that's good. Let's get a large booth. Let's get the game reports so we can see what we did wrong, what we can get better. I really think we did, like, everything good. Maybe it was just timing. Martial arts and action is a great combination. World design seems to be not very important for this type of game. I didn't focus on world design at all. Platform junk match, action play system 4, great. We have some additional insights, we should try to focus on our entire team. Well, we can did. Let's go with the advanced cutscenes. And when the research is done, we should start making a new game again. So we can go over that. Those marks I want to go over, the 300 million cash and 500k fans. 1.5 million now. Do we get a place like 7, I think? Oh, we were voted the number one booth. Awesome. Yes. Now I finished that goal as well. So now it's just my smaller goals that I need to finish off before I feel happy about this game. Well, this game is awesome. I didn't mean it like that, but I'm satisfied with what I did. Plus, we would like to stage an internal cutting contest. I think we could learn a lot by doing this. As an incentive, we would need a prize for the winner, 90k. We agree that the prize will go to charity. Should we do it? Yeah, let's do it. Great, we will start right away. It seems that action games are especially popular. This is just free trading. And I'm very sure that I'm not going to win. We just got word that Street Fighter Shindong, which was recently released by K-pop Corp, has racked up over 1 million. Industry news, Merchantoft has announced their plans to release a completely revamped version of the M-Box early next year called M-Box Next. The new console seems to cleverly integrate Merchantoft's own motion sensor add-on for the M-Box One into one small package. Visually, the M-Box Next is reminiscent of the earlier M-Box 360 with a much lighter tone, marking a departure from the bulky and dark style of the M-Box One. The technology of the M-Box Next seems promising, but we will see how the next console will fare against its competitors. Let's see who's winning. I'm not that sure yet. But they're getting a lot of research at least. Too bad I'm not getting done. Did Emily win? John? Cutting contest. Thanks for agreeing to the cutting contest. It was a big success. John Glover won the contest. And is lucky to distribute the price of 90k to charity. Well, I have also learned a lot in the progress. I hope you did. Do we need to make another action game? Ultimate action adventure. Now I'll just call them after actual K-pop artists. Yeah. And now I could click it. I can adventure, then we've featured. Street Fighter Chindang is now off the market, generating 16.5 million. Let's get with this, the request should be awesome. I think we should go with like this. And also I want to check the game history. Yeah, we still made a 11.8 million profit, so we could just keep on pumping out games and basically just get profits. Which is awesome! More games for the people and more money for me. I wish it would be like this in real life. Have this kind of money. Industry news! Many have expected that Sony will announce a new platform before Microsoft's Xbox One will hit the market, and today Sony did just that. Keeping with competent tradition and in contrast to competitor Microsoft's naming practices, the newly announced console is aptly named PlayStation 5. The PlayStation 5 seems an incremental update, coming out later next year with a form factor that reminds of the early PlayStation 3. The new system promises to be a solid update, but we will see how the new console will fare against its competitors. Dialogues aren't that important. Or is it? Let's hire it up a bit. Let's see if we can get some good results in this game. At least we get a lot of research points and we can make better games. We got another 100, that's good. We really need that to get going forward. Too bad the game is ending soon. Is that the same guy? No. He should be doing that. Let's go. News today, the new game platform Xbox Next by Microsoft has been released. That's sad. And no particular trends at the moment. I was a bit too slow on making the game. And it's going to be a new design record, I can say that right away. Let's fix all the bugs. Over 600. Sorry. Today, the new PlayStation game platform PlayStation 5 by Sony has been released. I kind of feel bad about releasing a new game into the older game engine, older platforms. Let's see, we got new 3D graphics, we got world design, we got dialogues, level up, advanced body language, and dynamic word. Research. So what do I need? Probably need a cooperative play. We got another 80 research points. 2D graphics, no surround sound. Yeah, we should get surround sound. Now we get reports. Is it going to be a good game? A 9. And a 10. And a 10 again. And another 10. That's nice. This is going to put me over the 300k mark. Awesome. Oh, button tracking works. It's all over 500k. Now it's all over. Yeah, it really made me a lot of money, this game. Even if I released it too late. Anthony and Amp before we make the next game we should. When I started playing Amber, I had no idea what I was in for. The art style in Amber blends so well with the general feeling of the game. A perfect match, simply one of the best games I've ever played. Christopher Rignall, eGaming Check. And now we're going into the convention again as number one, hopefully. I don't think we'll be losing that number one spot that easily. And we made it into the number one spot again. Actually, what I'm thinking that I about doing when I finish this one is look up what kind of achievements I can get on the game and try to get every achievement on the game. I'm not sure that would be fun to watch, but it would be nice to be able to get all the achievements. I could just check how many I have left after this one. When this one finishes, it finishes off in like 2 months, 2 years and about 4 months. And we won't finish this contract. Just say that right now, eh? But at least we got more research points. Let's finish off this one and then we can send all of them on vacation. And I can keep myself to just research. Hello, ex-muffin eater. We really need boss. A small number of dedicated fans have asked that we release the source code to one of our older game engines, SM number 5. Doing so would surely satisfy these fans, but given that we worked hard on the engine, we could also sell licenses for it and make some money. Alternatively, we could simply refuse the request completely. What would you like to do? Well, I basically made all of my goals. I made 500k fans and I made 400 million cash. So let's just give it away. I don't need cash and I don't need extra fans, but this will just give me 20k more fans and lose 4.4k cash, so that's not bad. Let's send all of these on vacation now. They really need to go on vacation. And then we can get going on a new game. But this game really gave me a lot of money. Should we see here? It has sold 9.7 million units so far, and it has been a profit of 141 million. Oh, it actually went off market as well. Let's wait for them to come away. I could research some. I think, well, not for 60 research points. I need to get some more. But we could do the game report. Let's get the game report. Oh, I can drag. No. I didn't mean to do that. It's just that I just found it out, found out that I could drag them. And he's on vacation now. Let's see if he can research some then. What do we want? Voiceover, realistic. Let's get realistic weather. Game report. Our post-release analysis of Amber is complete and we got the following results. Alternate history and action adventure is a good combination. Story quest seems to be not very important for this type of game. I thought it was going to be a bit important, actually. So that was probably the 9 I got. I took a little bit too much on story and quests. But I still want to get a full 10 game. Still haven't been able to do that. Let's get a new game going. Should we make a sequel this time? Okay, let's just make it for my latest one, Adventure Nature. Let's go with the Chinese Vampire Hunters. Platform. Let's pick all of these. Oh, is PlayStation 4 actually better than PlayStation 5 on the marketing? But still, I want to go with PlayStation 5 since that's the newest one. Let's go with this 3D graphics as well. Got a good start. a 10-8 start, linear. A story quest is pretty important. I think gameplay is pretty important as well. I think it's engine that isn't good. So many bubbles just going around. Mijenkai. Hi, this is Christopher Reginal from eGaming Check. I guess where the K-pop cop is working on a new game, would you be willing to share some information on your current game project and do an interview about it? Absolutely. What is your expectation regarding the success of Sam as Chinese Vampire Hunters? And I'll just type the game. And just watch all the bubbles just go round. There we go, finished off the first round. AI isn't that important. Is dialogue actually pretty important for this game? What is it? Well, it will be a lot of level design now. That I can say. I think design is really going to go up in this game. And hopefully it will be another successful game. There's a clear trend towards RPG games recently. Too bad I was making an adventure and action game. Probably could have made an adventure and RPG game if I wanted to, but I didn't know that the RPG was going to be popular. Actually, the action game actually was popular quite often. Let's see here, sound should go down. And we should switch a bit here. Let's put him there. Let's put him there, I mean. 110. Yeah, let's go with this. So, let's see now. 400 design. I think my record was 600 design, so we're not even close on the design one. But now we got some hype around the game as well, with the convention coming up. And I expect another number one place at 1.6 million VA visitors. 1.617 million visitors. We made it into the number one. We actually got a lot of design in the end in there. Let's see here, now we're losing type, so we should just finish off the game. We got no bugs, no records at all, and we're just Spark Clock and Charm Glover gain the level. Let's release the game. Now we can research dynamic world. Now we get reviews on the game, and it's going to be a 10. And a 10 again. And I split the 9 off the time one. And a 10 again. So 9.75. Still no 4.10s. That's sad. I really want that 4.10s. I think it's an achievement as well to get 4.10s. Industry news. We just got word that Shiny Vampire Hunter sold 1 million. Oh my god, this money. Let's Gaming Tech. In an exclusive interview a while ago, emixy from K-pop group made a very bold remarks about their then in development game Chinese Vampire Hunters, predicting that it will be uber successful. Now that the game is out on the market, the consensus is that emixy was spot on, as the game has received very positive reviews. Overall, this had a positive effect on sale. Awesome. Achievements unlocked. Diamond, sell 10 million copies of a game without the help of a publisher. Awesome. One less. Sold over 10 million units now. Stop reading, stop playing. Yeah. Absolutely, you should do that. Generate game report, see what's the big deal about it. I don't want publishing deal. I should probably put myself on PC. There we go. And the PlayStation 4 will be taken off the market soon. And we can research soon again. The report is finished soon. Let's see. Vampire and adventure action is a good combination. Gameplay seems to be not very important for this type of game. Platform, jungle match, adventure play system. 5 by bad. But that didn't help me. PlayStation 4 is no longer supported. You released 4 games for the platform and earned a total of 324 million per 6. Let's see, send them on vacation. And we should make another game. There we go, now I'm back, generating 282,000 in sales. We could do some research again. Advanced battle language. But the thing is that the game is ending soon, since it's just going on for 35 years. We'll have to do find something to do after that. I think I'm going to play some Counter-Strike. But might be streaming that, I'm not sure. But I will most likely speak Swedish then. Some English will be there, of course, when I communicate with other players. And then I'm going for the achievement hunts later on. Let's just develop a new game again. Let's see what I can research topics. Actually, medieval strategy maybe. Not bad. get a large booth, of course. So we can get some more fans. Completed. Develop a new game. Action strategy. Well, actually. Yeah, it should be strategy action game. I don't think that makes any difference, but stronghold blackjack. Let's see. Let's make it very popular once again. Even though I don't think it's going to be that popular on like PlayStation 5. Let's see what kind of start we get. We get a Attach 10 engine. I think it's going to be like this. I'll put the numbers. Come on. I know it's over 1.5 million. 166. And we were now voted number one again. Awesome. And I know I promised that I would upload my old broadcasts on my YouTube channel, but I accidentally entered an option that didn't save my broadcasts, so I won't be able to upload them. So the one thing I will be able to do is upload this one. If you've missed anything from this broadcast, it hasn't been going on for that long, since that RPG games are popular again. Xbox One will be taken off the market. I'm surprised it hasn't been taken off already, since they got the next one, next now. See, graphics is important. Let's go with this. I still want that 1010 game, the 410 game. But it's really hard to get. I think you need to be like spot on at every single of those. Xbox One is no longer supported. He released 4 games for the platform and earned a total of 324 million. So the Xbox One was good for me. Now let's fix all the 160 bugs that was in the game. Let's go to 500 technology. There we go. Oh no, it was a bug. I released a bug. New record, new topic and new combo. 3D graphics level up, Sarah, David and Emily leveled up. So there will be new salaries. Special training available for David Draven. Generate game report. First review. Let's see, it won't be that good. To say that right away. 6. 5, 6, and another 6. So this one won't be selling that good. But at least it gave me a lot of reset points. But the game should be anything. We just got word that over 1 million sales, so it's still pretty good. I actually made it over 700 million. I actually had as much cash as I had fans. I think that's pretty good. Our post-release analysis of Stronghold Blackjack is complete, and we got the following results. Medieval and strategy is a great combination. Gameplay seems to be very important for this type of game, and plus home genre match X strategy and box next is bad. So basically, I think I lost a lot of points there for releasing it on some other platforms that wasn't good. Transfer it, find contracting words. I think I read somewhere that it was just for 5 years at least. It might be longer actually. I haven't read anything about it ending soon. Well, we'll know for sure later on. I mean, this year isn't over yet anyway. And we got a lot of research points. But at least I've learned some new things for the next time I would go into playing this. Dear emixy, we, the Worldwide Game Developers Guild, would like to invite you to a special award ceremony at our main meeting at the end of the year. Please come. Hint, the game will end at the end of this year. Okay. So it will end, end at the end of this year. Let me know that. We should just make a new engine, try to get it as expensive as possible. See if it gives me any achievements. So let's see, let's do the researches finished. I should probably send them on vacation. Let's send these on vacation then, since they have nothing else to do right now. There we go, orchestral soundtrack. I did earn some money on the game. Let's see, did you finish the research? And now we got the convention, and I'm going to be the number one from the last year as well. At the 1,712,000. And we were voted number one again. So we basically went from number 67 to number 1 in this session at least. Let's see now. Yeah. And now let's pump out a new custom engine that is basically going to be very expensive. I just want it to be as expensive as possible, since I think it's going to be an achievement to have it at a certain cost. I want it to go up to like 5 million, because there is the point where I think, yeah, we got up to 5 million, that's good. Where I think the next achievement will be, if there is any. So we'll have to find out if I manage to finish this off before the game ends. Because it ends in 4 months now. There's really a lot of technology that needed to be finished off. And we get even more research points, which would mean that we could get an even better game engine. And it's now it's just 3 months left. So let's hope that we can manage to finish this off before the game ends. Now we're at month 10 of 12 until the game ends. And then we'll have to see if there's any high school and stuff like that. Because I've actually never finished this game before. So I'm feeling quite happy about that. And we will be able to finish it off in time. But it was just barely in time. So let's just finish some of these off just because I can. Not because I have to or anything, it's just make as much of it until it ends. There we go, and the game is going to end soonish. So let's finish this off. There we go, we have 7 weeks on us, but we weren't able to get all of that. And we managed to do that one. And we finished both the researches, and now we'll just wait for the end game point. And there we go. Industry news, the Worldwide Game Developers Guild has awarded emixy, CEO of K-Pop Corp, the Lifetime Achievement Award for contributions to the game industry. emixy has, during a stunning 35 years career at K-Pop Corp, delivered many groundbreaking games. The company is most recently known for Chinese Vampire Hunters. Game finished. Congratulations, you have finished Game Dev Tycoon. We will now calculate your final score and show you some statistics. You may continue playing after that.
Oh?
Final score. Most expensive, Drunken Blackjacks, 5.5 million. Most profitable, China Vampire Hunters, 276.8 million. Least profitable, Angry Jessica, -463k. Most used topic, fantasy 6. Most used genre, action 15. Research topics 28. Total research completed 53. Design points generated 5586. Technology points generated 4561. Small games 13. Medium games 19. Large games 10. AAA games 10. Oh, zero, I mean. Good games 15. Top hits 7. Publishers used 6. Self-published games 36. Bestseller Chinese Vampire Hunter 2.1 million units. Fans 746.3k. Cash 713.9 million. And custom consoles 0. My final score is at 35,780,102. Close. Thank you, congratulations on finishing Game Dev Tycoon. And thank you for playing. If you enjoyed our little game, then please consider telling your friends about it. Well, I basically just told my friends about it since I streamed, so if you liked what you've seen, I really recommend this game. Thank you. If you wish, you can continue playing, but please. If you wish, you can continue playing, but please note that there will be no more platform releases or other story elements. Well, then basically I'll just save this one, because it really feels like waste time if I just keep playing. I'm not sure. Achievements? Oh, I actually have achievements here. Sell 1 million copies of a game without the help of a publisher. Didn't I do that? Or is this the ones I have? Oh, that was the one I had. Reach level 10 with a tractor. Am I not close on that with this one? Release a game with a clean score of 10. Ah, I knew there was an achievement like that. Turn it up to 11, get a review to give you 11 out of 10 rating. Oh my god, can you actually do that? Find at least one of the easter eggs in the game. Develop the game within the game. pick an inspired company name. Eat cake, shoot on red bell, and some action. I do guess I have to accept this invite to Counter-Strike, since he just keeps on asking for it. So